Imagine you are a field technician fixing a piece of business-critical equipment, and you just can't seem to get it up and running. Now, with Dynamics 365 Remote Assist, you can reach out for help, and a remote expert can instruct you in mixed reality how to get the job done. We've been working hard to make Remote Assist better. Let's dive in for more details. We're excited to announce that the same core Remote Assist experience is now available on the Android and iOS mobile devices you already use every day. Just as in Microsoft HoloLens Augmented Reality markup, both the Remote Assist user and the Remote Teams participant can annotate the real world in 3D using phone-based Augmented Reality while on a call. In addition to mixed reality annotations, users can now take a snapshot and collaboratively mark it up in real time with the Remote Teams caller. This is ideal in low bandwidth conditions or in the case that high resolution imagery is needed to see extra fine detail. At any point, either user can return to the live video feed. The annotated snapshot can be saved to the camera roll for later use. For mobile, we've integrated with Dynamics 365 Field Service by means of protocol activation. Now you can reach out directly from the Dynamics 365 Field Service application to the resource listed on your work order with the click of a button. When a remote assist call is complete, the mobile user can choose to record basic details of the call back to the work order, saving them from manually entering it after the fact. Upon choosing to post this data, they are presented with a full list of the daily bookings from Dynamics 365 Field Service. In another big announcement, Microsoft HoloLens 2 is now a supported device for Remote Assist. With this new device, users will have a much more ergonomic and intuitive experience with Remote Assist. Through the introduction of articulated hand tracking, Remote Assist users can now interact with the application in a much more intuitive way, lowering the training cost and reducing the effort required to operate the UI. For example, buttons can be pushed directly as if they were there in the real world. Similarly, on a HoloLens 2, users can directly grab windows, easily moving them into position next to their work area. Also, with the 1080p cameras on HoloLens 2, now the team side user can see higher resolution video of what the technician is looking at, facilitating better remote instruction. In this release, we're improving our sign-in and sign-up flow to be clearer and more streamlined for HoloLens. You can clearly see all three steps and where you are in the process. If you need to get a Teams license, you can now do it right from within the app. We have more clear messaging if there are issues during sign-up, such as a loss of network connection. Just open the app and sign in for the first time. We will clearly step you through the process for verifying Teams and getting your 90-day free trial of Remote Assist. Remote Assist works for ad hoc calls, but it didn't support scheduled meetings until now. Leveraging the meetings functionality in Microsoft Teams, you can now see and join upcoming and current meetings right from the app. Just click on Join Meeting. Remote Assist has long had image sharing and the capability to take snapshots on the HoloLens, including holograms. But now you can view a high-quality image with the remote expert on the call and pull back up multiple images by clicking on the chat. Just click to open it and place it in the space. Despite the incredible value Remote Assist can provide, showing the return on investment of mixed reality in your organization can be a challenge up front. Now customers can receive regular reports of their usage data to ensure their organization is seeing the value of Remote Assist.